Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff? Whoa! Pure magic. They should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why didn't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Come on. The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S., Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kinda busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great! And you brought Trevor in! We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit! Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. If you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right, and we do this, and they help us spring Brad, right?
Yeah, we'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me?
To Brad. Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB-instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
Steady! Keep her steady! Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock it. The world thinks you're dead, genius. Soon you'll be wishing you were. What the fuck is this? Terminate him! Close this problem right now!
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief! I'm not...
36 flow, I got you.
Hey, it's high value. Prejudice.
Come on, get off me!
Hold on!
Come on, man!
What the hell is going on?
Hey, get us out of here!
Room's clear, T! Hit the witch, get us out!
They're extracting the asset!
No!
We cannot jeopardize the asset!
Hey, why are we just hanging here?
There's guys shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business! Clean it up, we'll move on! You damn softy!
Hey, I can't get a shot at this last dude, man. You gotta take his ass out.
I'm slipping!
This is a bad freaking joke!
Stop your whining!
Chubby,
stubbly, hormonal teenage girl!
Help me, please!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Roger that! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
Shit!
An attack on U.S. government agents is an act of war. We are clear to engage you!
I can miss his ass! They can chop us down!
Good work! Tell the kid to stop shooting at us! I don't want to disturb you, Mike, but you might want to do something about the coppers before we're blown out of the sky! Just saying.
Oh, shit! I'm in trouble!
Just grab it, you'll be fine! Hey! You're good! Sit back and enjoy the ride! No one will know the sacrifice they made! Okay, G, take us back to the lot! Run! Screw that, Commander! Come in, Franklin! This might be the time to make your exit. We'll talk soon.
Who are you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government! I do home theater! I'm not a-
I don't care who you are!
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight! I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything!
You saved me! Thank you! Thank you!
Don't mention it!
The Bureau! If I be, they will make everything okay?
I'm sure. Don't worry, they'll look after you.
The thing- those people did to me! I'm an American citizen!
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much. Hey, T, bring her down in the lot.
Let's go.
Where are we?
You go easy on it.
Thank you. Oh, you saved me. No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. I will get out of this shit.
Ha-ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
down with science, bro. Do you know that the...
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please. No.
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 The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, If you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Mikhail.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin to put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
No, nothing, my child. That is the point. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips. Breathe out, please.
It moves! Amazing!
Air through the nose and out the mouth. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth. In the nose. Out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Let it out. Who would have thought it possible?
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. Feel that, the emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Now, you breathe.
Breathe, baby. Pretend there's a cigar in your mouth.
You feel that? Breathe, Mikhail. Exhale.
I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
You can breathe, can't you? Erect. Turgid. Hold it. Stroke it. The silly man forgets to breathe. Out with the breath.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? Take in the air and release it. Good. Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it out, baby.
Your inner eye. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
We need to talk to the kids about having a family session.
Your lungs, they work, yes? Out through those wrinkled lips. Lengthen. Strengthen. Take in the air and release it. For a meat eater, it's okay. Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it go.
Not bad.
We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
Take in the air and release it. There! You have come a long way today, Michael. Huh? Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Michael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi!
System offline.